अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास ऑफ फिजिक्स। एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द सम नेचर फेनोमेना। मैं वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, सो बी रेडी विद योर CW एंड लेट्स बिगिन। Note it down. So it will not work if you will leave it hanging. Okay, note it down.
written.
Let's see the next one. If air and cloud were good conductors of electricity, do you think lightning could occur? Explain. Again, one situation you have to answer. So let's try to understand the question. If air and cloud were good conductor of electricity, do you think lightning could occur? Yani agar wo good conductor hai to lightning hogi? Explain. No, there will be no lightning at all because charge separation cannot take place in the conductor. So all the charges collected at the clouds will continuously transfer through air and charge will not get accumulated on the cloud. Lightning kaise hoti hai? Jab jo charges hai, wo charges accumulate hote hai positive and negative. And then after it will attract by each other and lightning gets happen. But yahan kya hoga? Agar wo conductor hai to wo charges ka separation nahi hoga. It will not take place. So all the charges collected at the cloud will continuously transfer through air. And charges ka activation bhi nahi hoga, to phir lightning bhi nahi hogi. Note it down.
Written.
Identify the lightning conductor and the copper plate in the figure. So here they have one structure of building. In that they have shown lightning conductor as well as the whole connection of lightning conductor is given here. From that lightning conductor is a metallic rod taller than the building and it is installed in the walls of the building and connected to the copper plate. And we have seen this, that how lightning conductor is being installed in the houses, right? We have seen in the previous videos. So the for that copper plate is buried under the ground. So this one, I know this is not properly visible, but this picture is given into your textbook also. So the buried one is a copper plate, then this is the lightning conductor. Okay? So just note it down or just remember it. And such kind of question, if you will ask, then you can be able to answer.
Let's see the next one.
Written. If you want more time, you can have screenshot or pause the video and note it down. Okay. Now in next video we'll continue with the another questions. Till then, thank you and have a healthier day.